Hi, welcome. I'm just playing The Sims 4, and you might recognize where I'm at if you play the game. Yep. The Crick Cabana. And we have here some of my really old Sims, not age, but in gameplay. They are from when I first started playing in 2014. Angela Evenflow and Jeremy Marshall. So they are getting married today. And we're gonna send them to the wedding. And this time, I am not using a mod. Wait, I think he should do it because he's the one who had all the friends. Wedding ceremony. Okay. Sim of Honor. Preston Parham. Officiant. Oh, I thought Bella was something else. We'll wait on that. Flower Pal. Sierra Carrier. Ring Bearer. Bruno Gorman, and Efficient. Well, we'll have Bella do it. Guests? Bob and Jen. So I think you don't have to select all the people you're using. We'll see. And I want to try and do everything. Maybe that's not a good idea. But we'll give it our best go. That's good. Oh, I have to select the wedding cake. Oh no, the wedding cake's in the inventory. Uh-oh. I have to get the wedding cake out. Okay. So starting over, putting the wedding cake from the inventory into their inventory. It stays fresh in the household inventory, so if you want to unpack it when you buy it, put it in there, and then wait till you're going to get married and put it in your inventory. So you can take it with you to the wedding. Okay. Now, let's do the wedding again. Wedding ceremony. Okay, Sim of Honor. Okay, now we know who we're doing. Everything, although I don't know if the venue will have everything. So you don't really need to blow bubbles and throw rice. Since I did rice in the last one, I'll do bubbles this time. Yep, cake, dress code, polished. Although last time I did polished, let's try boho, cut. color. And then place, wedding venue, oh, that's the one I did. That's the one I created. Cool. Then this one, this is the one in Tortosa, so I'm going to use that one. And I've been seeing that you should only use one of the arches, so I'm gonna get rid of one of the arches and the two arches that are available. Since I did the last one inside, I'm gonna do this one outside. And you can catch the other videos on my YouTube account, Friendlygamer. So as I expected, no one is in their attire. Okay. Get rid of the arch and the chairs and the aisle. And that should do it. And just in case, well, it's kind of a nice ballroom. Nope. We'll just leave it like that. Okay. Now, we need to get everybody in wedding attire. Or do we? Yes, we do. Testing cheats. True. Okay. Taking a little while. But it's important. I got everybody except Mr. Bob here. Okay.
Spino? Yeah, fruits.
Is it really raining? That's sad. Oh, and we should add more chairs here, too. Stupid tree. Oops. Alright, here we go. I think there is an aisle thing here. Isn't there an aisle thing? Please take your seats. Everybody coming? No one has seated. Okay. Well, it's really raining outside. Might not have been the best idea to keep in the venue. Yeah. Okay. Let's have it inside. I'm just gonna move this. That, not that. This. Up here. And move all the chairs. Actually, move this up here. And then the chairs. I'm just gonna delete them. That took care of that. Okay. And now I'm gonna add chairs. These. Kind of look like tombstones from the back. Are they ever gonna get married? We'll see how well this goes without the mod. Well, I'm glad I didn't get rid of the door. All right, now they're going. Let's do this. You can't sing very well, but let's keep them occupied. Obviously, it's backwards. Let's work in a little bit. Will Bella get up there? They're all invested in talking.
the moo. Zaba Kashi.
Definitely
Yeah. Yes,
in
our
clip.
Ah, Kuriyabe.
I forgot to put out the cake. Can they still cut the cake?
Newlands. Whopping up.
Yay.
Banabe.
Well, they might not get cut the cake. Well, this works.
Espinah. Oh, I'm moved.
Hey, they're all coming for cake.
Just
in time before I went back.
Sabonario!
Yeah.
Oh, can I game?
Yeah.
I'll move.
Ah, Lars and...
Oh, Ruda. Oh. Viva Day.
All right, so where is their first dance? There's T.
Oh.
And there's toasting. There's nowhere to throw away garbage, so gotta add that. I think we'll put it right here. Aren't there sinks in the bathroom? Yeah. Okay. We're getting through it. This is not pretty. And I don't think the Sims have an action automatically to go to the bathroom.
Barbahoy, huh? Galank Nopsa Palingo. Spunza!
Hey, she went to the bathroom.
Woo! what's a flavin?
Jeez!
Why is he running around? I don't see the radio anywhere. Or speakers. So how do you do speeches? I thought I heard a speaker over here.
Chimnaylerv, Brightsus Sarbi, Shabni, Vernoy, Vivisuk. Ooh,
Tripna.
Baba Varik, Lur.
Obey, Sagwinario.
Faroo,
Lombo,
Bibidesa,
Pernobo,
with a charm.
I think we'll just end it here since we did everything. And everybody's really tired. And the sun's coming up. That's the way we do it. Everybody's leaving.
Bonnie not a Fweezock, huh? Yalik Fombo and Chimna Pow! Zorbal Pons, Galabu.
Yikla, Stulane, Finar, huh? Nurbana, Kabul. Wenfez, Dabishi, Fizi, Yamasprata.
Nibahana, Galko, Narav Shoshafraj.
Washupaza, Blevko. Defil.
Uh-huh.
Pana Harnip.
Oh, Savara.
In the fish. Ina.
Bibwadalu. Galush. Masilu. Baja.
Shimagra Gorbane. Lispa. Lafen. Muchi Peachy. Go on. Uh-huh.
I never saw a city over there before. That's cool. getting out of frame here. This is the edge. Wow. Pretty cool, huh? Alright, so I'm gonna end it there. Got a little snazzy ending there. Didn't expect to tour the town. Alright, yeah. So I may do a scenario coming up here or not. I don't know, but thanks for joining me on this video, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. Whatever time of day you're at, be it night, be it day, may it be pleasant. And I wish you much peace and joy. Bye.